Moving on to 7th question, ABCD is a rhombus. Prove that 4BC square is equal to AC square plus BD square. Now moving on to the solution. Let us consider rhombus ABCD as shown in figure. So in the figure here we have ABCD, a rhombus. We know that in a rhombus, all the sides will be equal. Therefore, AB will be equal to BC will be equal to CD will be equal to DA and diagonals bisect each other perpendicularly. Therefore here OB will be equal to OD, that will be equal to half times of BD, and OC will be equal to OA, that will be half times AC. Now let us consider in triangle BOC, it is a right angle triangle with angle BOC is equal to 90 degrees. Let us apply Pythagoras theorem here. By Pythagoras theorem, in a right angle triangle, hypotenuse square is equal to sum of other two sides, that is nothing but BC square is equal to OB square plus OC square. That implies BC square is equal to OB square, here can be written as half times BD whole square, plus OC square can be written as half times AC whole square. That implies BC square is equal to 1 by 2 BD square is nothing but 1 fourth times BD square, plus 1 by 2 times AC whole square is nothing but 1 by 4 AC square. That is equal to, if we take 1 by 4 common here, then we get 1 by 4 times BD square plus AC square. That implies, let us transpose this 1 by 4 to left hand side, then we get 4BC square is equal to BD square plus AC square. This is what the required proof is.